When wax drips on your candlesticks, we've learned a little trick that you can put the candlestick in the freezer for probably a minimum of about 10 minutes, and then take it out and let it sit for just a little bit, and you can already see the wax starting to crack, and you can just pluck the wax off the surface. Don't use anything sharp, don't use a knife. I'm basically just barely using my fingernail, just so slightly, and then the wax comes right off the surface. Voila!